create an image out in thin air from a small hole. It has full color, it has the potential to create realistic images in air. We can think about this image like a 3D printed object. A single point was dragged sequentially through all of these image points, and as it did, it scattered light. And the accumulated effect of all that scattering and moving was to create this 3D image in space. It is visible from all angles.